In this video, I will show you how the sugar react with this nitric acid, and you can see this is reaction and their structure. Okay, so let's go on my practical. Good evening to all of you. So this video is a fun with the chemistry and how the chemistry boy spend some time with these chemicals, right? So as you know about the reaction of the nitric acid with this glucose, carbohydrates like a sugar, etc., glucose, sugar, fructose, etc., then the glucose containing the aldehyde as well as the alcoholic group, then the nitric acid are the good oxidizing agent. So nitric acid oxidized the aldehyde and the alcoholic group in the acid group, right? And the reactions are occur with the influence of some gases, right? So actually I have some chemicals to suitable this reactions, and some container which the reaction are the take place, so I can do practical for you. Okay, so let's go on my practical. Yeah, so guys, this is nitric acid and I take some amount of sugar and I pour this acid in this sugar containing round bottom flask and let's see what happens. Just see what happened. Actually this is a sugar and nitric acid, alright. I think reaction are occur. So as you can see that the reactions are occur. So that is the reactions of nitric acid with this sugar. Okay, so how is the beautiful of the color. Okay guys, so if you like this video then don't forget to subscribe my channel Rohit Chemistry. All right, thank you for watching this video.